are doing well. So today in chapter number 2, that is fun with numbers, we will see further exercise. Now let's read it first. In a test cricket match between India and Pakistan, runs made by Indian batsmen in their first innings. Write the answers to the questions on the basis of it. Now here you can see information is already given. Yes, about the players you can see and runs also you can see. Now let's see. First question is that who scored the highest runs? Okay, as you can see according to this information, okay, Virat, he has scored 96 runs. Now Shikhar, you can see he has scored 90 runs. Yes, Rohit, he has scored 89 runs. Now here you can see Suresh has scored 38 runs. Dhoni, he has scored 47 runs. Now according to this information, okay, now in number 1 question you can see who scored the highest runs. Now here you can see Virat. Yes, so in this blank we will write Virat. Now how many runs he has made? Yes, he has made 96 runs. Yes, so in this blank you will write 96. Yes, now moving to the next question. Who scored the lowest runs? Okay, that we have to find out. Now according to this information you can see Suresh, he has made the lowest runs. Yes, so in this blank we will write Suresh. Okay, in this blank we will write Suresh. Now how many? Yes, he has made 38 runs. So in this blank we will write 38. Yes, now moving to the next question. How many runs did Virat need to complete a century? Now what is a century? A century is a score of 100 or more than 100 runs. Yes, in a first innings by batter. So now it is asked how many runs he need. Yes, so with the help of subtraction we will see. Now what we will do, here you can see Virat has made 96 runs. So we will just subtract this from 100. Okay, so here we will write 100 minus 96. Okay, now here you can see in ones place 0 is there, so from 0 6 will not go. Now in tens place also you can find 0 is there, so from 0 9 will not go. So what we will do now, we will just borrow from 1 that you can see in 100 place. So here we will cut 1, make it 0. This will become 10. Okay, now here we have to see in 1's place also. So we will just cut this 10 also and make it 9, and this will become 10. Now 10 minus 6, yes, 4 will be left. So here it will come 4. Now 9 minus 9, yes, 0 will left. So here we will write 0. And here 0 as it is, it will come down. Yes, now here you can say 4 runs Virat need to complete a century. Okay, 4 runs. So in this blank we will write 4. Understood. Now moving to the next question. How many total runs are made by Dhoni and Suresh? Now when it is asked about total, so we are finding it with the help of addition. Yes, now here you can see Dhoni has made 47 runs and Suresh has made 38 runs. So we will just add this runs, okay. So 47 plus 38 we will do, okay. Now 7 plus 8 is 15, yes. So here we will write 5 and here we will just carry 1 over here, just above 4, that you can see in 10's place. Now 1 plus 4 is 5 and write 8585. Understood. Now let's see another question. How many runs did Rohit need to complete a century? Now again it is asked to complete a century. Now here you can see Rohit has made 89 runs. So what will do here? Yes, we'll just subtract this 89 from 100. Yes, with the help of subtraction we will see. So here we'll write 100, okay, minus 89. Now here you can see in ones place 0 is there. Yes, from 0 9 cannot go. Now here you can see in tens place also 0 is there. So what we'll do, we will just borrow from 1 that comes in 100 place. Okay, we will just cut this 1, make it 0, and this will become 10. Now again we will just cut this 10 and make it 9, and this will become 10. Now 10 minus 9, yes, 1 will be left. So here we will write 1. Now 9 minus 8, yes, 1 will be left. Yes, here also. So here we will write 1. Now this 0 will come down. Yes. Now here you can say 11 runs Rohit need to complete a century. So in this blank 11 will come. Yes, 11 runs we need to complete a century. Understood? Yes. Now let's move to the next question. How many runs did Suresh need to complete 50? Means half century. Now century means it talks about 100 runs. Yes. Now here it is asked half. So half of 100 is 50. So we will just subtract the runs that made by Suresh. Okay. That you can see 38 from 50. Yes. Now let's do it. Now what we will do? 50 minus 38 we will do. Okay. Now from 0 as you can see 8 cannot go. So we will just borrow from 5. Yes. So this will become 4 and this will become 10. Yes. Now 10 minus 8. Yes. You will get 2. So here we will write 2. Now 4 minus 3. Yes, 1. Okay. So now here you can say 12 runs Suresh need to complete 50 means half century. So in this blank we will write 12. Okay. We will write 12. Now moving to the next question. How many players scored runs more than 80? Okay, it is asked more than 80. Now according to this information you can see, okay, Virat has scored 96 runs. Yes, means more than 80. Shikhar has scored 90 runs, more than 80. Rohit has scored 89 runs, shows more than 80. Whereas you can see here Suresh and Dhoni, they have scored, okay, less than 80. So here you can say, okay, 3 players scored runs more than 80. So in this blank we will write 3. Okay, we will write 3. Now moving to the next question, let's see it. How many players scored less than 50? Now it is asked less than 50. Now here these two players you can see, okay, they have scored less than 50. Yes. So in this blank we will write 2. Okay, in this blank we will write 2. Understood students how to do this? Yes. Now students, moving to the next question. Is the total runs made by Dhoni and Shikhar more or less compared to total runs made by Virat and Suresh? That we have to find out, okay, more or less and how many. How many more or less? Now let's see. Now first of all we'll add the total runs made by Dhoni and Shikhar. So you can see here Shikhar has made 90 runs and Dhoni has made 47 runs. So first of all we will just add by Virat and Suresh. Now Virat has made 96 runs and Suresh has made 38 runs. So we will just add this, okay? 96 plus we will do 38. Now 6 plus 8 is 14. Yes. So we will write 4 carry 1, just above 9. 1 plus 9 is 10 and 10 plus 3 is 13. Yes. Now here you can see the total runs made by Dhoni and Shikhar, you got 137. And the total runs made by Virat and Suresh, you got 134. So now here you can see it shows more. Yes, more than you can find out the total runs made by Virat and Suresh. So in this blank it will come more. Okay, now how many more it is asked? Yes, so what we will do, we will just subtract 134 from 137. Now let's do it. Okay, we will just subtract this from 137, we will just subtract 134. Okay, now 7 minus 4, 3 will be left. Yes, so here we will write 3. 3 minus 3, you will get 0. 1 minus 1, 0. So you got the answer. How many more? 3 more. Yes? So here we will write 3. Understood how to find out? Yes? Now moving to the next question. How many runs did Dhoni need to complete half a century? Now when it is asked about half, then it talks about 50. Yes, score of 50. So what we will do? Now Dhoni has made 47 runs. Okay, so we will just subtract from 50. Okay, so 50 minus 47 we will do. Now from 0, 7 cannot go. So we will just borrow from 5, make it 4 and this will become 10. Now 10 minus 7, what it will be left? Yes, 3. So here it will come 3. And 4 minus 4, 0. So you got the answer 3? Yes. Okay. Now you can say 3 runs Dhoni need to complete half a century. Understood students, with the help of subtraction and addition we have seen this exercise.